I'm Dr. Asha Devi. Today, let me share 5 healthy practices to delay early puberty in your daughters. Number 1. Do not overfeed your kid. Ensure that she takes the right portion of nutritious food and say a cautious no whenever she tries eating too much, especially junk food. Number 2. Say no to the plastic containers and cookware. Swap to stainless steel containers and glassware. If you routinely use microwave for reheating purposes, ensure you use glassware items. Number 3. If your kid is a non-vegetarian lover, ensure you stay away from antibiotic-induced meat and also steroid-induced meat. Give her organic sources of non-vegetarian food. Number 4. Avoid and reduce her screen time and give her quality time in terms of recreational activities and physical exercises. Number 5. Let your daughter realize that my mother is my best friend. That way, she can be staying away from peer bullying and also maintain a healthy balance in her mental health. This is very important for all teenage girls who are yet to start with your menstrual cycle. Thank you.